by Victor Reads to save the school horses. Today we are reading Isla and Pickle, The Pony Party. Isla and Pickle, The Pony Party. One morning, Isla and her best friend Pickle got an exciting invitation. To Isla and Pickle, you're invited to a pony party for Rosie's birthday. Where? The beach. When? Next Saturday, 1 to 3 p.m. Rosie and Belle. P.S. Please bring your riding gear. Dad, please, 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 can I go to the party? Asked Isla. Of course, Dad said. But you haven't learned to ride yet. Isla, the party is next Saturday. It can't be that hard to ride Pickle, Isla said confidently. I'll ask Farmer Jess to give you some lessons, Dad said. Dad, with a one worried look. Before the first lesson began, Isla had to mount Pickle, which was a lot harder than it looked. She tried standing on a little ladder. She thought about using her trampoline. After lots of tries, they found a good way. A mountain block. Now Isla and Pickle were ready to start walking. Remember your balance, warned Farmer Jess, because if you don't, you will end up in a muddle. Or in a puddle. Never mind, Isla. Let's try again. Next, Isla and Pickle had to learn how to stop. Isla had no trouble telling Pickle what to do. But Pickle had a little trouble doing what he was told. Stop, Pickle! Don't worry, Isla. Pickle. Practice makes progress, said Farmer Jess. Riding you is hard, Pickle, sighed Isla. But you are still my best friend. Soon it was the day of Rosie's party. Dad took Isla and Pickle down to the beach. Do you want to see Rosie? That's Rosie. Rosie and her pony.
So cute.
The children rode their ponies along the beach. Isla tried very hard to stay balanced on Pickle in the water. Over sand. Even through a flock of noisy seagulls. A hurricane of seagulls! But then Pickle smelled the delicious pony food and... Stop, Pickle! Uh-oh. Pickle, you are absolutely not allowed to eat that birthday cake, Isla told him. And to everyone's surprise. Pickle did as he was told. Good boy, Pickle, Isla said. Isla, you are my very best friend. And my brilliant new riding pal. After everyone sang happy birthday to Rosie, Isla found Pickle some well-done treats.
End.
The end.
Good job.
By Rachael Reads, to save the school or something.